How to maximize your engagement on LinkedIn is a question that I get all the time. So here are three tips on how you can maximize your engagement. I also included at the end of this clip a video from Gary Vaynerchuk. It was actually shot in 2015, and he was talking about hashtags, but they are absolutely relevant today, especially as it pertains to LinkedIn. He's really been pounding on this information. Tip number one, you absolutely positively need captions on your video. People are in private places watching your content. They don't want to turn up the volume. And if you have captions on the video, people can watch to see what you're talking about and then choose to turn on audio or maybe watch it later. But you absolutely need to have captions on your video. You're alienating probably about 80% of the people from watching your content. Number two, use the native video file that you have for your video and upload that into LinkedIn. Don't use a platform like YouTube to publish your content in LinkedIn. There's a technical decision, there's also a business decision. Business decision is that, well, Google owns YouTube. And so if you're taking a YouTube link, putting it in LinkedIn, and then asking people to go back out of that platform, well, that's not really good for LinkedIn. So they won't promote your content as much. And then it really works also on the technical side with algorithms too. It doesn't work well, won't give you the engagement. And if you want to talk to me more about algorithms, I'll be happy to have that conversation. Number three, let's talk about hashtags and tagging people. If you tag people in your content, that goes out, obviously out to their networks and the people that follow them. So you get in front of them with your content, and that also adds more engagement. Using hashtags, I'm going to leave this one up for Gary Vaynerchuk.
First and foremost, any hashtag you can create, tomorrow I can jump in and make a hashtag. Flip it. Instead of trying to own or establish a hashtag for a campaign, look at the hashtags that are trending and very popular on the two main platforms already and try to figure out how to reverse into them by putting out your piece of content, storytelling, and then using three or four hashtags that are riding the wave. And I wrote about this a million years ago, riding the wave of a hashtag. Reverse it. Don't try to establish one. Ride the wave of four or five that are working, that are tie in and be creative into what you're putting out.
So thank you, Gary. So I've taken a link for that entire video and put it into this post so you can watch that later. Also, if you've got any questions on getting your video up online on LinkedIn or other types of social platforms, please let us know. We understand that getting video online is hard, doing video is hard, and here at PitchHub, we just try to make it easy for everyone. Please let us know if we can help. Thanks for watching.